So apparently I didn't record the last session, which is bullshit because I know I did. So we made it past that puzzle in the room with the water. Come to Avery's mansion or his second in command, whatever. Come to find out Avery and his right hand man invited other pirates and poisoned them all, and they stayed alive. Those two, and that's it. Anyway, let's keep fucking going. Come on. Shit.
Jesus. You all right?
Yeah. They were just waiting to ambush us.
Yeah. All right, let's get that door open. See what they didn't want us to find. Okay, here we go. Ready? Oh, hello there. What is it?
It's a letter. Signed by Avery.
Really? Read it.
My loyal subjects, as the sun sets on our glorious paradise, we must endeavor to preserve its riches. The traitorous, too, knows our secrets, so we must act quickly. Destroy the dam, cleanse New Devon.
Here we go.
Uh-huh. And move my treasure through the passage to my ship.
Two and Avery turned on each other.
Are you really surprised?
I guess not.
Here you go.
Thanks. Let's go find that passage.
Yeah, Avery and Two invited other pirates, then killed them by poison. That's what was missed in the last episode. And now they're turning on each other.
There's no more footprints. They end here.
Okay, so where did they go?
Pirate ghosts. Let's look around.
This is amazing.
What? What have you got there?
It's a copy of the British proclamation to apprehend Avery. Seems like he was proud of being the most wanted man in the world. Lighter.
Did he drop it?
Yeah, on purpose. Whatever it is we're looking for has to be somewhere around here.
There's got to be another way out of this room.
Maybe that passage Avery mentioned in the letter. Where's the switch?
Now is it gonna trigger?
Maybe this is a switch. No.
Now I gotta search the room again.
Nate.
Yeah. Did you find something?
I think so.
Whoa.
Good thing they figured that out for us.
How did you do that?
There's a bloody fingerprint right here where Libertalia should be, and I pushed it.
Nicely done.
So the letter said that Avery was moving his treasure to the ship.
Yeah.
Do you think the treasure's still on the island?
I think it doesn't matter anymore. Here we go.
Careful, Nate. Hey, watch your head.
Yeah.
Oh. Looks like Avery built himself a panic cave.
Yeah, I wonder where this goes. Crap.
Guess we're gonna find out.
This place doesn't look very stable.
Alright, let's just cut it here for now. Until next time on Dragon Ball Z.